In this section, we'll be like discussing about debt financing. So normally debt financing refers to the issue of debentures, bonds, and even sometimes preference shares, because preference shares are paying a compulsory or fixed dividends. So preference shares can also be classified as debt financing. And debt financing can also include short-term debt financing and long-term debt financing. So anything which is not equity can be like classified as debt. So what are the factors which influence the choice of debt financing? Okay. So one is availability. Debt financing is like usually available for all the companies, but the larger scale of debt financing is available only for large companies. Credit rating. Only when the higher the credit rating a company has, the lower the interest rate. So the higher the credit rating a company has, the lower the interest rate. So that determines the choice of debt. The amount. Usually debt financing is available for a larger amount. Duration. So duration of a debt financing can be even for a period of 3 years to 10 years, but usually debt financing is even available for a month time, from 1 month time to 10 years. But here we are speaking about the debt financing as a longer term source of fund. So that's why we consider 3 to 10 years. Fixed or floating rate. So which rate also determines the debt financing. Security and covenants. So security is a collateral or a pledge or asset that you give as collateral. Covenants refers to the rules and regulations that the debt finance holders or debt holders imply for the company. So the higher the security, the lower will be the interest rate, and higher the covenants, the lower will be the interest rate. So market conditions. So in favorable market conditions, debt financing is cheap, but in times of crisis, then the debt finance would be much more higher. So these are the factors which influence the choice of debt.
You can reach me at my website wowacademics.com, or you can also see my Quora answers. I am active in LinkedIn and in Facebook page. So you can visit at these places. If you just type Shyam Prasad and Wow Academics, you will get all these links in Google search itself. And if you like this video, give a like, share to your friends. And if you feel that any points we have missed in this video, you can post it. We will try to give an answer to you in the comment section itself, or we'll also create another video for you. So thank you for watching our video.